It's quite an exhibition. I'm disappointed how we played. Didn't play well. We could have won, played really hard. I really want to thank Josh Schertz and the folks at Lake Warren, because I knew they would give us a good test. They played hard. Your guards were really quick. Josh runs really good stuff. So that was a real challenge. We were fast, we were quick, you know, we were bigger, slower, and so it was exactly what we needed. Questions?
What frustrated you the most?
The three things that I felt really good about coming out of our exhibition or scrimmage last weekend was I thought we played a great effort. Really unselfish and made the extra pass. I thought we had a really good understanding of what we're trying to do. And tonight we didn't. So it was like a real step back from that standpoint. We have three games. We have three games in set for us. And so leading up to this game, I kind of had to take it a little easier. And then our conditioning was great. Because we play Tuesday and then we play Friday. So.
They were a little undersized, I guess, the 4 and 5, as Morris was saying. Do you feel like they were able to still kind of get in the paint a little bit too much?
I thought we could have done a much better job of throwing it in there. I thought when we did throw it in there, we had some nice individual offensive moves, but I don't remember having us very many good passes on the post. We threw it in there, and they scored, or they just turned it over to bad shots. So we should have done a better job of playing out of the post. Now, we're not a big post team. When Austin gets back and play, we'll throw in a little bit more. But we got to do that job if we're going to throw it in there. We've got to throw it in there and advance this advantage. And, gotta, you know, and when we don't have it, we got to do a better job of kicking it back out.
I know a couple weeks ago you said that it was like a time to practice and it was holding back a little bit from that all that injury. But once the lights turned on, you thought you kind of be back to the whole set. Did you see some of that?
I agree. That's a good observation. I agree. He is more ready physically than he has been from the standpoint of pushing on him. He gets stepped on a little bit in a free throw situation. He gets scares him. Daylight's out. So I know he's tender, but he's not as physical as what he needs to be. So that's a good observation.
Did you come out of the game okay physically?
Yeah, I mean, we had some guys cramping, which speaks a little bit to our conditioning. And we're going to have to work. We're going to cram it here. We're going to cram like crazy in Raleigh. So we're going to have to figure out something.
How did you feel like you did defensively tonight? I know that was a big area of concern for you preseason.
I thought we scrambled around a little bit. Lincoln Memorial now, which is about the other mid-90s. Not a good team offensively. You know, I thought our size and our length and everything, you know, was effective. We did a good job at the rim. I thought they missed a lot of shots. If they had made shots, they'd have beat us.
No, you hinted at...
No, we missed a lot of shots, too. I mean, I thought we got some really good looks from our good shooters. We didn't shoot a very good percentage from three.
I know you hinted at some potential rust from Dan Joe. What were you looking for from him tonight?
I just thought you could still see a lot of that rust. He's still there. And so, you know, Dan Joe probably now is going to wind up going in. And again, for me, he got 17 minutes out there. It's a disservice to a team to get ready for South Alabama and Washington. If I played him too much, or played called for him too much, I mean, he just needs to get out there. But you can see he's not in the best shape yet. And so his job between now and when he gets eligible 9 games from now is to get himself in great shape.
Coach, Chuma was able to kind of stuff the stat sheet tonight. He had 11 points, 11 rebounds. Five assists, no blocks. What's it like having that kind of?
He's a really good player.
What's it like kind of having that offensive weapon on both sides of the ball?
That's really good. And our guys, I think, are seeing just how good he is. And we're just going to keep on getting him his touches, putting him in those positions. Chuma played really well tonight.
Did you start to see some of that grizzly bear coming out of the
middle? He's going to have to play a little bit more physically to be a grizzly bear.